The following video shows how a sample analysis is performed in the test stand at EMG. The viewer, so to speak, rides through the test stand on the sample. This makes the performance of the system very easily visible. During each measurement, the sample is first automatically demagnetized, so that no falsification of the measurement result occurs. The test stand allows the samples to be moved between the MPOC heads on top and bottom side at a speed of up to 600 meters per minute. Normal testing speed is 20 to 30 meters per minute. In the second part of the video, it is shown that for research and development purposes, 3D measurements of the magnetic field can also be carried out using a Hall probe. This sensor is mounted in the same test station. For a deeper insight into sample measurements with the online material properties measurement system EMG MPOC, please have a look to the video EMG Technology Nugget, Sample Tests in the EMG MPOC Test Stand in Germany. You will find that video in our YouTube channel and at the info button above. So, in case that you are hungry for more information, don't hesitate to visit us in our headquarter in Germany or on our website. Don't forget to follow us on YouTube, and if you like this video, please spend us your like, also on YouTube. Thank you very much, and we hope to see you soon again.